What's up, everyone? Welcome back for a new episode of STRØM. We're here today together with my good friend Matthias, aka 59 Perlen, for at least 1 hour, if not more, of electronic music. So yeah, we're pretty much looking forward to hear what you think about today's curation, and you will hopefully find some new and nice track to add in your collections. So let's go! Why not talk right now about track number one? And this one is from a French band called In Fact. There is a very nice story behind that one. It's like Christophe from France recently reached out and said, "Hey Guillaume, I found this really old album hiding on a hardware disc and I haven't done anything with the music. It's been about 20 years. And I'd like to do something about it now and eventually release it, make a tape or whatever." And so I listened and felt for it. I mean, I really liked the concept, the way the guys crafted the music together, the fact that it's 100% hardware. So I was sold and thought, why not just give it a go, have fun, enjoy the music and give it some extra love, right? So if you like what you guys are gonna hear now, remember, you can go on our Bandcamp page, grab a tape, or just support digitally. And last but not least, remember that every time you buy music on our label page, the artist gets everything back. We're non-profit, we don't take anything. So support them, go.
Thank you. Hey everybody, and welcome to STRØM, the May edition from me as well. I hope you're all doing well, and I hope you survived Superbooth, in case you have been there. I met a couple of guys there, and it was just breathtaking atmosphere, and I really enjoyed it. Before I begin to present you my tracks, I want to shout out to some guys I met there. Let me read that. Big hello to Milan, actually. Igor, Federico, Armin, Nicolas, Memme, Tim, and the Scholinger I met as well. A very cool group, and we had nice discussions as well. I have another guy for you, that music I'm gonna play later. But now I want to start with a super nice ambient track from a guy from Berlin as well. His name is Federico Sauter, and I've selected a track that's titled Mittagsschlaf. I've not selected because I like the title, which I thought is super nice to have German titles. But he recorded this album. It's titled Lockdown Diaries, Ambient Works for Subharmonicon. And he produced this album back in the lockdown, in the lockdowns, and he created these ambient tracks, which is an intimate portrait of the hopelessness of confinement during the long winter month of the pandemic lockdown. That's what he wrote on Bandcamp, and I think he created a very nice atmosphere. So enjoy this track, Federico Sauter, Mittagsschlaf. Thank you.
And we're back, guys. So basically that track from Federico, that was something, right? Just the fact that it's been crafted with one piece of gear from the start till the end to me was mind-blowing when I first read it. And yeah, really moving, like the mood, the vibe, the whole progression of that album is really something that moved me. And if you haven't checked it out, maybe you should do so, because it's a keeper. So do something about it, just saying. And yeah, right now I'm gonna bring my next track. And this one is from none other than my good friend John, based in Greece. You know him, Wal Brown. He recently released an EP under PVC as well, called Semi-Life. And I choose the track called Semi-Life as well from that EP. Basically, it's a nice piece, it's live, it's played straight on the gears, recorded, mastered, that's it. And I don't know, the man, like, you don't have to tell me, hey, it's a track from Wal Brown. I just have to hear the flow, the textures, the soul of the tracks. I know it's him. Every time, he really had like his style, a touch, and I've learned a lot from just listening to his music and watching videos on YouTube. And I think this track deserves more love and attention. So I hope you're gonna enjoy it. See you soon.
Welcome back, guys, to STRØM, the May edition. You just heard Wall Brown, a really nice artist. I really enjoy his dub techno tracks, and I hope you enjoyed it too. The next track from my selection is a guy who is based in Denmark, and we featured him some month ago, and I thought it's time to give him some exposure again. His name is Yukio Burkholt, and I've selected a track from Petite Victory Collective's compilation. It's called My Generative Ghost. And what I loved about this track is the way that he uses a vocal sample that creates a super nice atmosphere. I hope you're gonna enjoy that too. This is Yukio Burkholt, My Generative Ghost.
Thank you. Sustainer. Thanks for having me on the show. Today I'm introducing a song called Geno Ditty by Dave Mack. Fun story, I met Dave Mack through Craigslist. I bought my black box from him and he was a big inspiration for the pedalboard rig. It was recorded 100% on the Digitone and it was also a live performance. He actually made a video of it if you're interested to review it later on. And he really takes his device to the next level. So, well, without further ado, I present you Dave Mack with Geno Ditty.
Thank you.
And we're back, and right before, that was our guest, Peter, aka Taylor, and it was super nice to have him featured in this month's episode. That went quite fast, right? But always nice to bring new friends, so please remember, if you want to be part of the podcast, the vlog, send us a video and a track that you really want to share with people around, let us know, reach out, because there's room for you. We are waiting for that, and always nice to bring new friends along, so please don't be shy. So I think it's time to talk about what's coming next, and it's a premiere, actually. I choose a track from a guy that we just welcomed in PVC called Atom Rex, and it's a track from an upcoming EP from him. It's coming next week. And I'm sure that a lot of you guys are gonna enjoy that kind of music. There's like a good mix of genre, like from ambient, from darks and dark waves, with a lot of reverbs, echo, noise, and sometimes a little bit of industrial feel. I really like what this guy is doing with his setup, and it's really fresh and a bit moody as well. And when it becomes moody, I'm in the place, I think it's exciting and it moves me differently. So without waiting anymore, let's listen to Gravity. Let's go, guys. The track is not called Gravity, sorry, it's called Anxiety. Know you are in the mood, right?
All right, welcome back, guys, to STRØM, the May edition with Atlas Castle and me, 59 Perlen. You just heard Autumn Rex, and for the next track, I'm super excited because I was looking forward to present you this one for some time now. This album came out in the beginning of May. And I'm talking about an artist called Walk in the Woods, shorten AWITW. It's a little complicated for my little brain. And this guy is not only super talented, the track that I've selected is titled We Can't Be Together. And it starts with a beautiful arpeggiation, which leads to a very cool chill wave track. You already see this when you look on this artwork that that comes together with this album. And yeah, I hope you're gonna like this track as much as I do. This is AWITW, A Walk in the Woods with We Can't Be Together. Enjoy. We'll be right back.
Hey guys, so we're back. That track from before, from A Walk in the Wood, that was something, right? That man, to me, is really impressive. It's like, I think I get notifications from him almost every week. Either a new single, a new EP, or even a new album, just coming every Friday in the row. I think it's impressive to be able to be so prolific in such a short time. So big up, man, respect for being able to pull out that much creative things, because it's inspiring, so keep them coming. Well, it's gonna be the last track from me today, and then Matthias is gonna close the show. I wanted to share something special to me in this show today, something maybe a bit more experimental and ambient. It's a track, an experimentation from Tangent Universes. She's a woman based in USA. She's playing basically with either modular machines, synths, guitars, with a lot of FX grain and delay on top of everything. It works super well, but what I also enjoy in her process is the way she's crafting all those elements together, because it's basically like a collage. Actually, she's really good at doing collage artworks for her music. Like, it's my kind of heart as well, so I really resonate with that. But she does the same with the music. Like, she will use sounds from everyday's life, from her kids eventually, from the street, from some moment, from events, from whatever comes in her mind. And while people are maybe writing their story on paper, in a book, wherever, she will do the same and do this kind of scrapbook with her music. And I find it inspiring, and it's kind of fun to be able to listen to a track and remember that what you're listening here was during last autumn, and during that event, and during that part of your life. And I think it makes it maybe more personal and more creative in a way, and it certainly deserves more attention. So please, without waiting anymore, let's listen to Tangent Universe with the track. I really need the help of my computer for that one, basically because the title is quite huge, really long one. So bear with me. The album is called An Elegant Disinterested Trance Field, Fragments, Sketches, and the title itself is called Onomatopoetic Friend in the Machine, Modular Fragment. I hope you enjoyed that French accent. Okay, see you guys, and enjoy that track. Take care.
back to you, my friends. Welcome back. And I can't believe it. This is already the last track of this month episode again. Petite Victory Collective is so active and we release so many cool tracks. I'm really amazed of that. I hope to release my own track soon as well in a very short time. I hope so. But before we're going to close tonight's or today's show, I have a track that is a little special. And I talk about an artist called Ingolf. Ingolf is a guy that I met during the super booth. And we had a super nice talk for a while. And yes, I asked him to send me his music so that I could maybe share it with you guys. And I've selected a track from his album, from his debut album, Exile. He's not doing music since yesterday. Ingolf is a musician since a long, long time. He had his own hardware company, he told me. He has a very moving life in terms of music business that I can't tell you everything right now. He sent me his bio, which is super long and super interesting. Anyways, this guy sent me a track which is titled... I forgot that name. The title is... oh my goodness. It's called Wonderful Life Dance. And yeah, have a listen. It's the last track of tonight's show. Thank you everyone for joining us in the chat as well. I hope you enjoyed the track selection. The next show is going to happen in 4 weeks. We only broadcast the new shows on the third Monday of the month. So save the date. Check out our socials at Petite Victory Collective on Instagram and also on YouTube to get out the latest news and know when the next show is going to air. And I hope you do well. Have a nice Sunday. Have a nice week. Enjoy music making, whatever. This is Ingolf with Wonderful Life Dance. Enjoy and we see us pretty soon. Bye bye. It's a wonderful life.
Thank you.